get inside?
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
All right, then. Here we go.
There's a shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out. Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay? He's just sleeping.
Oh. Okay. No way this is some reservist training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the masks?
I saw. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah? You got a Frank West in there somewhere?
Shut up.
Wait up!
Shh! I heard something. Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Yeah, I wonder what the weather's like back home right now. Now I'm thinking about it. What the fuck are we still doing?
Holy shit. Frank.
Shh.
What the hell is going on here?
Let's go find out.
The cameras are off. My contact must have seen them.
Says it's an ongoing process.
Try that more. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Base population control.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
I found a control panel. The only way out is to open all the valves.
Why am I not surprised?
Yeah.
Just like old times.
Hang on. I'm coming down.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Mick.
I know. It's just, they were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right. I'm with you.
Bingo.
Is that a laboratory?
You take notes. I'm gonna shoot this stuff. No good. Too far away.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is. Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera. So after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking. This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, this is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Something you wanna say?
Always.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said. I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber. Hey, ugly. Son of a bitch! Interesting. Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity-level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening in this room, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay.
Wow.
There's something in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
Another one.
What are these bastards doing?
They need to be closer.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
Nope. You know what this is?
Yeah. DNA test results. They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. That's someone crying.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now! Vic, stop! What are you doing? Well, that's creepy. What a shot. Oh, yeah, that's really good. They gotta be testing some kind of bio-weaponized version of the virus. No! Oh, damn it! What happened to get the story and get out?
I couldn't just...
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You're just gonna leave her? Just use her?
We need to get out of here. Do you understand me?
But your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here. Oh, shit. Go!
Security staff on site, report to the tunnels immediately. Lethal force.
Holy shit. I gotta get out of here. Shit! I'm not gonna last five.
Yeah!
bit too middle-aged for this shit. Holy crap! I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean up. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir. Sir.
What's happening?
Take him down! Take him down! Oh, look at that. My bad. Oh,